Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard on the Corky's World Channel. I'm Corky, as always, and this very well may be the last Resident Evil episode. I don't know how much is left of this game. Like I said, I haven't been watching anybody else play this game because I wanted to experience it fresh for myself. Granted, when I finish playing, I'm going to go watch Scary Game Squad and Markiplier play it, like, immediately. So, here's the two guys that gave me trouble before. I basically used three remote bombs, and when they ran into the middle of the three, I just blew them up, so. So that's how we did that. Ah! Ah, god damn it. Damn it! What's your reload, horse shit? Fuck it. With your reload bullshit. Why is this thing still coming at me? Are you kidding? Anyways, welcome back, guys. Glad to have you here with me. We want to give this thing a push to get down there. Want to make sure there wasn't anything up there I might have wanted. But like I said, I'm looking forward to watching Scary Game Squad, which is Jesse Cox, Team Davis, Gerard the Completionist Khalil, and Alex Fasciani play. And then Markiplier is also playing it, which I thought was pretty cool, because while he does do scary games a good, I'd probably say like one third, if not two-thirds of his videos are scary games usually. I'm surprised he played this, because it's more of a full-fledged game instead of like a little quick horror or something. Thought there might be something there. I'm like, do I explore that, or do I just keep going up? That's why you explore. Because you don't want to miss stuff. Whoo! Uh-oh. Okay. So we're playing on some bullshit now, huh, Lucas? What the crap? Sent Friday, January 16th, 2015, 12:42 a.m. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Mom and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. Sent Friday, November 4th, 2015, 2:10 a.m. Oh, so this is Lucas, probably. That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Evie La La Land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Sent Friday, September 1st, 2016, 11:10 a.m. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly and she's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Don't have any chem packs. So Lucas was never under control. Or he was, but only briefly. And he's just a fucking asshole. Infection report. This report details the symptoms that appear when the bacterium that grows inside of the E-Series infects a human. Be sure to read this document thoroughly before dealing with E-Series weaponized assets. Hereafter referred to as mold. Initial infection. The mold ingests nutrients from the subject's body to propagate itself, and slowly takes over cells within the body. As a side effect of this, the infected subject gains remarkable regenerative abilities. During experiments, we removed arms and legs from test subjects and found they were able to coapt the amputated limbs in a matter of minutes. Mid-stage infection. Once the mold reaches the brain, the subject's thoughts become in tune with those of the E-Series asset. The subject starts to hear things and experience hallucinations and soon comes under complete control of the E-Series asset. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. Complete infection. After every cell in the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject begins to lose their human form. Physical mutations differ from case to case, but all result in him or her acquiring incredible physical strength. Containing a subject at this stage would be extremely difficult. Ethan, quit breathing so goddamn loud. Five minutes after dose, vomiting, death, cell calcification. What? This is that thing that was missing. Shoot her up with that, or E necrotoxin destroys cells of any subject based on the E-Series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal of E-Series assets. The toxin must be stimulated before use. Do this by placing a sample of an E-Series cells in. All right. Wait, there was a next. All right. Oh my god. Hey guys, if you really want to read that, go through and pause it. As I was turning through, because that's a lot to read, and this is a let's play, alright? Here's some more. Well, what'd that last one say? On the other hand, well, a sentimental sort might suggest that she's making up for a perceived lack of love in her quarantined upbringing, a parent's love. Alright, so that was probably talking about Evie's behavior and why she might be acting up. Yeah! Flame rounds. God, do I need the fucking... Do I have room for the flamethrower? Nope. Okay, so move those here. All bullets there. I guess if I get rid of the dagger. I can bring the grenade launcher back. I'm gonna call that good. And then I've got the bombs if I need them. Oh my god. Alright, take down Evelyn. This might be the boss fight that we're walking into right now. And I feel like Lucas is gonna pop back up at some point to fuck with us or something. Because we didn't kill him, remember? He got away. Hello. I saved the game, right? More of those bombs. She's humming Go Tell Aunt Rhody. Like that song in the beginning of the fucking game, that's gross. Oh, I don't need that. I don't have that. That's not my enhanced ammo, is it? No. If I can drop that. This is so unsettling. Stopped humming. Oh my god. Well, always a good sign. Are we going?
Fuck.
Yep. Not one behind me though. Get out of here. Oh my god. Well, out of that. So, you need to be right here. Keep that, I guess. Evie! Crap. Crap. Did I die? Oh, lame. Oh my god, so lame. What? Neat little tip. All right. No sleep till credits. No sleep till bam 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 bam. Lame. Crap. All right, let's go.
Fuck.
That was it, right? Two of them? Nope. All right, part one. Away, away, we set a course to find a brand new island everywhere we roam. Away, away, we keep our island in our mind when it's time to find home. We know the way. I'm not fucking around, Evie. What was that? Just looped around? We are explorers reading every sign. Hell yeah. We tell the stories of our elders in a never-ending chain. Moana calms me down, so that's why I'm singing that shit. Fuck you! Dude, remote bombs for life! Y'all? Y'all don't even know! Aw, shit. It's sad, I'm almost out of these. Away, away, we set a course to find. All right, checkpoint. Dude, what? Ah, crap. Oh, shit! Shit, shit, shit. Seems like a good time as any to use this. Oh, and I missed. And I missed. Fuck off. Did I kill one of them? Fucking gross. Oh god, he's fucking right on top of me. Go. Get out of here! I'm fucking stuck! Ah, gross. Can I just climb this? And not do this anymore? Ah, crap. Singing it's a mistake. Where'd he go? Is he finally dead? Oh my god. Whoo! That shit was intense! Jesus. Man, I hope this Eevee fight doesn't really need any fucking weapons, because I'll be fucked. Hope it's just stabbing her in the neck or some shit. Save point. Thank God. Yeah. What does the map do? Like, oh my God. You guys, those fatties, man. What else did I get? Alright, that's what I got now. Some machine gun ammo. Alright. Grandma's wheelchair. Are we? Holy shit. We're back in the house? Oh my God! Oh. Sorry about that, guys. Because fuck me. Oh my God. Shit. I can just had a heart attack, you guys. Was Grandma the one who was sending those emails? No way. Is this game about to have the biggest twist ending in my life? Oh my God, you guys, I'm still like... I'm like shaking from that last jump scare. What you doing, Eevee?
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
No reason not to double check everything, just in case there might be something in here to fucking help me out. Yeah, we wrecked this person's house. I'm like, so were the bakers rich? If this is...
Ethan? It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt.
Oh my God.
Mommy.
You shouldn't have done that!
So now we're...
It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
Oh my God. Everybody's hair in this game sucks.
Mommy's turn to kill you.
Is this still a flashback? Are we going upstairs? What are we doing? You guys, I'm gonna have a fucking heart attack. All the furniture's gone. Where is she at? How do I... How do I help her? Now it's happening? Whoa! Is this a fight? I don't know. Is this a fight? Are we fighting right now? Oh, what the fuck? I can't even see what color my fucking shit is. Okay.
Where the fuck are you?
Fucking bitch. Okay, that other thing happened. Can I go through here now? She in the basement? She's gotta be in the basement, right? There's nowhere else to be. Except we were just in the basement. Maybe at the back door? Alright, there we go. Come out, Evie. Where the fuck? Let's go, Evie.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Get out of here!
No.
Want your help!
Is this real? I don't fucking... You don't understand, bitch! So fucking don't hurt me. Oh, dude, what? Get out of here!
Leave me to die!
Is this happening? I can't... I don't fucking know!
Leave me!
Ah, get out of here. I don't know if this is happening. If I need to heal or not. I guess not, because it's not letting me. Is she, like, tearing the whole house down? Go upstairs now, I guess? Ah! Knock it off! Oh my god. Get... fucking... However we end this, end this.
Get away! No, don't!
Is this a real fight? Oh.
Get away!
This is enough, Evie!
Away from me! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Get her!
No! No, no, no!
Holy shit. Did we do it?
You.
Get the fuck! What'd she say? Why does everyone hate me?
It hurts! It hurts! It hurts! Damn you! Damn you all to hell!
What just happened? We gotta, like, get out of here now? Is this a fight? I supposed to be doing? What am I supposed to shoot? What am I supposed to hit? No clue what to do here. So, just keep attacking her and stay out of her way. Creepy. I wish I had some. Don't got any of that either. It said, just keep attacking and stay out of her way. She said, hey, right? Said there's no stopping her, just attack and stay out of the way. So then, like, over here. Oh my god, what? What? What's happening? I have no idea what is happening. Is that it? What is happening right now? Can I get up, or? Is this? Oh my god! What is happening?
I just wanted a family.
Oh my god, you guys! Oh my god, I wish I had a face cam so you guys could see just how my face is, like, going insane.
Use it!
Use what? Albert won. Nuh-uh.
Play time,
Joel. Alright, but where do I hit? That's out of bullets now. Bleep bloop. The nightmare's finally over. Complete the game on normal. That's it. So we beat the game! In under 20 episodes! Get ending 2. 9% of all gamers playing have gotten this. Playing it safe. Complete the game on easy, sure.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
Get the fuck out of here!
The fuck took you guys so long?
The fuck took you guys so long? That's ending two?
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and go home to my loving husband. I miss you.
I thought we were about to throw that phone out.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Throw that shit out. Throw that shit out the plane. Throw it out. Yeah, hell yeah. Fuck Mia. What's the other endings? Oh my god, you guys. Now I just want to know.
They say that when one door closes,
another opens.
Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time. But now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
What? Ladies and gentlemen, that was Resident Evil 7, Biohazard. What's happening? So the obvious elephant in the room is... Ugh. The obvious elephant in the room is, where's Lucas? Oh, this is the credits. Okay. Okay. We're gonna let the credits run, but guys, while we do that, I'm gonna give a quick review of the game. I'm eating an apple, so I'm fucking starving, yo. So, guys, that was Resident Evil 7. Graphics could have been better, sure, but it didn't take away from the gameplay. The story, fucking phenomenal. What an incredible rebirth into what could be another great run for the series. I believe it was Gerard or Jesse or maybe even... No, I think it was Aaron. Aaron Hansen or Ego Raptor, who said that Resident Evil always comes in threes. There's always... It's 1, 2, 3 are linked, and then 4, 5, 6 are supposed to be linked. And 7, in his mind, and now mine as well, should be the beginning of 7, 8, 9, which will revolve around this story. So maybe we haven't heard the end of Lucas. I'm super excited to see what's up next for Resident Evil. I'd love to get Karen in here and do a run through with her. I'm so curious what the other endings are that I might YouTube them, or I might try and get them myself, or see how you get them. I'm sure collecting all the everymans does something. Maybe I'll go pick up a strategy guide and we'll run through it with that in hand. Music, incredible. Sound, incredible. Guys, this game was fucking incredible, and with that in mind, I'm gonna give it my rating of 8 out of 10 controllers, which this might be one of the best games I've played in the past 5 years. Especially horror games. This is a horror game that kept you scared but also kept you moving forward instead of just paralyzing you and leaving you at level 1 or world 1, whatever you want to call it. I'm I'm so thankful to you guys for playing this with me. This playthrough got me a lot more subscriber, or a few more subscribers, a lot more views than I'm used to. I'm gonna keep playing. I'm gonna keep trying to have the money to play more up to date, more recent games. The next biggest game that comes out that I will be running through will be Mass Effect Andromeda, and I'm playing that because I know I have a few friends who aren't gonna get an Xbox One and a PS4 who are holding out for a Switch. And it's been announced that Andromeda will not be making it on the Switch. So I'm going to be playing through that. One, because I love Mass Effect. Professor Sanford introduced me to those, and they're just incredible. And two, because I'm super excited to see where the story goes from there. I watched the trailer the other day, and the Krogan in it was already being hilarious. The new captain seemed pretty cool. Guys, this was an incredible run. I'm so grateful to all of you for watching. So, with that being said, thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you for liking, commenting, subscribing if you did. Guys, we beat a game, not a super long game, granted, but we beat a game in under 20 episodes. And that's phenomenal for us. So now I get to go make the finale bumper. I might do a little, bonus. I might run through and play through myself and just record the whole time and then chop it up to bits. This was awesome. I can't, now that this is done, though, I have to get back to Dishonored 2 and finish that. Dead Rising 4 waits. But like I said, in the future, Mass Effect Andromeda, that's going to be coming. I might be playing... is this anyone we know in the credits? Doesn't look like it. God, old Evelyn. God, that was so crazy! I had a feeling it was going to be her, but... Man, that was awesome. Andromeda's coming out. I'm going to try and get Breath of the Wild on Wii U, and I might play through that, even though I'm not a huge Zelda guy. What else is coming out? Injustice 2 is going to be great. Guys, we have so many great things to look forward to. It's going to be a fun year. We're going to try and make the best out of 2017, despite all the negativity that's out there. So, with that in mind, guys, always remember to be good to yourself, be good to each other, and I will see you in whatever the next episode may be. Later days.